We put out pitfall traps in the forest, on the edge, and out in the clearing in order to check and survey what insects crawl along the forest floor and walk right into the trap overnight. Here's a picture of the forest understory. And these pitfall traps allow us to survey exactly what falls in. After 24 hours, we've got some beetles, spiders, some interesting diptera that probably flew in by accident, and a few caterpillars that might have been crawling along the forest floor or fallen out of the canopy.